Hey guys.
Hey there. So you do vet science. Is it all kittens and puppies?
Yeah, I do, but no, it's definitely not all kittens and puppies. You'll be needing this.
Thanks. So what does that mean you actually study?
So we have to look after the welfare, the medicine and the surgery sides of animals. And like in first year when you come to CSU, you'll be looking at subjects like chemistry and biology. And then once you get to third year, like myself, you're doing more subjects like pharmacology and pathology.
Pharmacology, what's that?
So pharmacology is looking at the drugs that we give to animals and their interactions.
So what's the difference between vet for large or small animals?
Well, it's obvious, isn't it?
I guess. So what are we doing here? What's that?
So I'm actually looking at an x-ray that came in on Friday night.
What animal is that?
So it's a horse that has a P1 fracture, which is actually this bone here. Obviously this bone's intact though.
Were you here when it happened?
I was actually the student on call.
Oh, what do you mean?
I was working with the vets who work here as part of my studies here at CSU. We do an equine rotation.
So what's that bone behind you, the big one?
This one?
Yep.
This one's actually the right femur of a horse, and it's equivalent to our bone here.
Cool. Can you show me some actual horses?
Sure, let's go out to the hospital barn.
So what do you love about studying vet here?
I love that it's so practical based and we're in a rural setting. Within the first week of your studies here at CSU, you're doing cattle work and sheep work in the yards.
How do you like Wagga?
I love the community that Wagga has. It's all about the students here, and living on campus is the best thing I ever did. Living with people that are like-minded, so they all want to go back to rural communities and work and give back to where they came from.
Where do you come from originally?
So I'm up from in the Hunter Valley, up past Newcastle.
Well, that's a big change.
It is, but it's great. I absolutely love it.
So what are you doing here?
So I'm about to drop a drug for an animal, and we can give it to one of the students to go give to the horses down the back.
Awesome. What does that drug do?
So this is oxytocin and helps with contractions.
Like if it's having a baby or something?
Yeah, well, especially afterwards. And it can actually help the mare let down milk as well for its neonatal foal.